beliefs and his convictions. And, this is a song about him. It's called The House That Jack Built.
My name is Jack Miller. I'm an old union man. And you're standing right now in the house that Jack built. My pride is the work that I've done with my hands. It's a laboring man that has made this land great. I am an old man of 92. When you are my age, you realize it's true. You're young and you're limber, your bones are like timber. But come the cold winter, you change in your ways. Well, I've seen you grow up in what seems a few days, and you know more than I knew when I was your age. I went to the sawmill when I was just 12, and I learned how to run on the saws and the lathes. When the wobblies came around, I was first to sign on. We told the old boss that we wanted a raise. He hired his thugs and they rounded us up. We ran through their gauntlet and many were slain. Well, I've worked all my life in the fields and the sawmills, built bridges and houses and roads and canals. We stood our ground firmly and organized strikes. And 50 years of working built the working man's rights. Let me tell you one thing, how I earned a good wage. There ain't no arms like folded arms for the working man's pay. There ain't no arms like folded arms for the working man's pay. My name is Jack Miller. I'm an old union man. And you're standing right now in the house that Jack built.